How summers used to be spent in Grants Pass.